Hello, welcome back to Feed the Beast Beyond. So now we're going to be working on the Woot mods. So we're going to be getting working on the upgrades. And went in and made a chicken because we're going to need feathers to make books. I did make a video on the InterIO spawner. I get on top of it. Real easy to make, and also made the enchanter. And there's the enchanter. Real simple, some dark steel, a book, some diamonds. There's several different ways to get this. Obsidian, coal. This is, I believe that's how I did it. But I didn't use the I use the alloy smelter. Crush gold, iron. So, let's get back to Woot. Alright, so, let's see. Which one should we do? The raid upgrade? Spawn mobs every... I think that would be good. I think we're going to need to make... the XP is another one. Of course, I got this setup down here. With my anvil. I'll put a barrel. What I did was, I brought my farm down here, or my pipe from my farmer bear down to here. And this right here, I just had this dumping into this. And of course, on the back of this, I'll pop a little bit out there so we can, in case you want to make one. And this is mob grinding. And which tank was it? This tank, I believe. Yeah. This tank, real easy to make. And then... And here's... What I did was to come down on top of my drum, and on this guy I put on extract, always active, so I can't receive anything out of it. I just use it to drop my XP in there because there's no other way to get it in there. And I set this thing up to where it pushes it out to go into the drum. And then it comes off the drum, off the back. Well, I got that on the that'll insert, so everything's going straight into the drum, and then comes out the back. Extract, always active, and insert right into this guy here. And also with that mod, you can make this XP tap, pretty cool. Ain't hard to make. A little bit of obsidian, some iron. And of course a drum. And I've got the iron one, so cauldron. And then your pressure plates, so real easy. And it tells you how much you have in there. You can look at it and see. Also if you look up there where it says the pickaxe, you can see how much is full. If you don't want to click on it, you just want to walk by and hit it. So, we got to put this back and we'll get started on these books. And one there. And then one right there. And don't look too bad. And also, I put down the terminal. So... Let's get back to Woot. Alright, so let's do the raid upgrades. So that's going to be the flint and the lapis. So each one's going to get a little bit more expensive. The two, same thing. And then the three is going to be three threes, two twos, and three ones, or however. So it's going to make the book. So we need some lap. So we get a couple stacks of that, and then flint. Fingers too big, keep it everything. So let's see, we're gonna need three of the ones. So we're gonna throw that in, throw a book in. So it might be around 11 or 12, maybe. It's gonna cost five. So. We're gonna need three of these books. And then we're gonna need, I think it's around 22, 23. Okay, that's a sweet 10. We need two of these. Grab another one. That's fine. I'll just throw it in my. Now we're gonna need three. So the first one's gonna be tier one upgrade. Put the right book in, I guess. So that's the one. And you have to make all three of these. So. And the shards, you get them from. I did a video on this. You just drop them underneath it, and you can make these shards. Should have some of them. So we need the grid stand, the tier 2 upgrade, and there's where the emerald shards will come in at. So let's go ahead and get that one. Get three out. That's two's right. Put the one in. You give us the two, and then the three. Right there. That's going to take an instant. And also it's going to take. Let me get these books out of here. Oh, we're back in the system. Asshole. And that's where the diamonds will come in at. So throw that in there. Go ahead and hit that. And that actually, that worked. Alright. So our next one's going to be. Let's do the XP. It's going to be some fish. Be lap and lap. This will be the same thing, the two, and then the three. That's good. There, and a lot of these I've seen had instant. I did a video on that too. You just take a sandstone and you put your ender pearls in the fluid transposer, and you'll come out your end stand. Alright, let's do the one. And I think that we're going to need to make some quartz pillars. Thank you. see if we get this right. Coming right. Let's see if I can. Because that was right. Alright, so let's go ahead and get the first one. Damn, I'm hitting everything. Let's take that out and put that back. Put a book in. Ooh, it took one. Another one. We need another one. Put the book in, this is for the two. Made 27, so we're gonna let that catch up. Okay, let's put it together. I got some fish, so we're gonna need to make. Each one, I'm gonna go ahead and make all the tiers. Get them out of the way. So we need the one. That's right. We need the, another one. And then now, the three. There. That there. There's three. Alright, so we got two of them. I'm gonna let this build up. I'll be right back. This is taking forever. I'll turn you off. Maybe it come out a little faster, it fills up. We got a good bit in there. So let's see. I can only have three of these, so we got the I think the rate upgrade and the XP upgrade, we can get one more in. Maybe I think they count as three, so maybe we'll just get mass upgrade, see how many mobs will spawn. So let's go ahead and make a deficiency upgrade. We're going to get that out of the way. And we're going to need some more books. I need to make the book first. Oh, that was a little much, wasn't it? I had a little bit of lag there. Alright, so we need some more lap. I think we need lap. Seems like it's we've been using the most of them. So the efficiency will be. We got the quartz, hopefully. Need to make another one of these. I'm just gonna make these three. Fortune, emeralds. Let's throw the book in. Oh, let's turn that on first. Put the book in the right one. I don't know why I keep trying to put it in there. And then two. I guess it'd be three. Same as the other one. Okay, let's put them together. I'm gonna need to make some more of these. Let's get the right book put there. One. Which one and nothing. There's a one. Tier one efficiency. Forging. Which one I did? Oh, I need a red stand. So I made them for which one would I make them for? That one, that one. Fortune. I clicked the wrong one. Well, we do that. No, that's right. That's the one I didn't want to make. Never mind. I'm going out of my mind today. There's the one. We need to make these. Need a star. I got some gas tiers. Oh, that was right. I need to make another one. Well, my one says Bond, but maybe when I redid my game. Ain't stacking together. Something ain't right. I'm gonna pause this. I'll be right back. Again, back. So, this is the I was talking about. Just making that guy there. Let's throw him down in there. So, make a few of them. And see if we can put this together real quick. We need with the two. Yeah, I might have had it right. I should have looked at the books. Fortune 1, 3, 2, let's just see. That? It's going to have to be that. Alright, let's see if we can get the number 3. Who's going to get the books in order? 3, 3. Fortune. Where do you get all these fortune books at? Where's my... Sounds weird. Power. I know I didn't make a bunch of threes. Make no sense. Maybe I did. So we need a two. A book. Fortune two, and then just one. Another book. Book of the season. See what I just did? I did it again. Before we do it again, Fortune 3, Fortune, Fortune 1. Let's go over and get this. I might as well just do it right here. So. Like that. Let me just get the books in right. Look, there's a Fortune. Fortune 1, Fortune 1. Man, what's going on here? This acts like my system ain't. Like they ain't connected upstairs. Well, these shards ain't no good. I'm just getting tossed in, man. I know I got more of them in there. So let's go ahead and give it that, that. And these fortune books. So it wasn't me, it was something jacked up. So then we just need efficiency. I think that's rate, XP. And now the efficiency. And that's redstone. Get a couple stacks of it out. Need to make some more books. What's going on now? Why's the lap here? Did I run out of red dye? I guess it is. Let's go put a lap in the spot. So I don't have that. Travel more. So that takes a B, so I'm gonna go out here and find some squid. I'll be right back. Okay, so this seems to be easy enough. Let's grab a couple more and hit back on in. And we get this thing together. Or more efficient. Now we put this bad boy together and we'll get up there. So for the efficiency, we're gonna need to make another one of these guys. Then, bam, we got the one, the two, then the three. Just gotta get the books right. There we go. Throw them books in. I'm gonna stall this down. So I can figure my way out of here. Start good. Not yet. All good. Whoa, that was a little weird. Alright, so these things stack up in three. So let's do the spawn. So there's three. That was set it. And then there's the two. There's the one. So let's take a look and see. We got four now. There we go. You see that? That was a jump. So it's still spawning every 320 ticks, so let's do the rate. Let's see, we got the two, the one, and the three. So put the two, one, and now let's see what happens. Every 40 ticks. So is that like every second and a half, something like that? See what we got. Oh man, look at that. So now we got the XP upgrade. We got the, you can only put three, and I think the rate upgrade, or not the rate, the efficiency one don't count. That one here, I think this is here just for stuff you spawn off your mobs. Like the, how many spawns at a time, how much they spawn. That's what it was. And then now we're gonna put on the XP. So that's the one, two, three, one, two, and then three. And let's see if we get out of that. Oh, look at that. Just eat it. Alright, so but now this thing's probably drained. And it's starting to kill that. As you can see, it doesn't have their juice. So let's see what this happens with this. That's a three, two, and then a one. This is what I was talking about. You gotta have it in order too. The one on the bottom. Two, and then the three. So you can have, this is what I meant, you can have the efficiency that goes with it, but the three upgrades that you want, which would be the mass, how many, the XP, and the rate, how fast they spawn. So let's just see what we got. Look at that, oh man, look at that. It's hurting for power. You see it's bringing down the number. And it's not catching up. But look at that. My God. So that's the way to go. That is the way to go. So don't let the neither stars drop. Well, yeah, they're dropping. The XP's really dropping. So I'm stuck at 12 neither stars. Yeah. So right now I can barely handle it. It is let's see what I've got. I think that was a little too much. Get some more of these. Got two more of them. We'll just go ahead and put them on. See what that does. Asshole. We run down here, go to bed, and we'll see what happens. Laggy up here. Alright, so we got two more hooked up. The power's still. So that was the efficiency upgrade. Power cost by 30%. Man, that is eating it up. And these Dino Stars ain't getting a chance. So this was the last hog we put on there. The XP. Let's knock one of them off. Just to see. Let's see what happens now that we took one of them off. But man, look at it, it's still pumping with one of the XPs off. Still stuck at 12 nano stars. Maybe once we put the XP upgrade in there. It's like it should have already dropped. Let's take another one and see what happens. Some of this out of here, man. This thing just filled too quick. I'm gonna have to get something to catch all this. I guess if you want a XP shard set up, this is the way to go. Let's take it back off, see what happens. I'm just wondering if that chest down there is full of these. That's what it is. See them coming in real fast? Still collecting XP. That's what it is. The inner Iowa conduit can't keep up. So there is the mystery. As you can see, it's picking them up. And what it is a chest I have underneath there. The inner Iowa conduit just ain't keeping up with it. So let me pause this. And I'll get a speed upgrade, and then we'll see how we can fill this up, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm putting the filter together. It's a piston, redstone torch, and iron. So I made 11 of them. Let's see what that does. I don't want to leave one. I think it's not working right. All right, let's see where we're at. Still getting out the XP. no way to tell how much we have in there unless we bust it. So let's go ahead and slap in these speed upgrades. There they are. That, so it was working fine. Let's put that back. Let's put these on and let's see what happens. We should have something else. Alright. One, two, three. There we go. So with the speed upgrades, now we're seeing actually how it works or how it's running. And quite honest with you, I don't think we're going to need that many neither stars, but this is cool as shit. So there you have it. You know the other upgrades? You just have to sacrifice one for the other, like the blood magic. I'm not sure what that one is. But the increase the chance to duplicate the, I guess, the items and the looting. I don't think that was one that we had. Efficiency, the rate. So you're gonna, like I said, have three of them. Your efficiency would be the only one you could add to it that doesn't. Look at that. That is. We might have to set out a barrel and just suck these up. So that's the upgrades, and that is Woot. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.